Hello, everybody. Today I show you real male solder manicure. Let's start. We need this and this. Oh, no, I'm joking. None of these. Only scissors and nail file. Let's go start. So guys and girls, what do you think about my solder manicure? Tell me please in comment if you like this manicure. Not professional, but solder uses a manicure extremely. Scissors, big size, it's not bad, maybe not good, but my nails not destroyed. It will be okay. All will be okay. When your husband come at home, you like a very, very good wife, you can do this manicure for your husband, for your honey. Maybe not. Maybe yes. So people, maybe you like collect vintage photographs. You can find many, many pictures in my eBay store. You can see link up down in this video, and you can search any pictures for your tasty, for your eyes tasty. I have many soldiers photographs, many face, women, children. No, not so big children. Like this. Let's go. When I was a child, I practiced doing this manicure. Not every day, but sometimes I practice and do to myself best manicure. Maybe not faster, okay, let's start music. Tell me yourself in the comment. What do you think about this? It's very terrible. It's very bad. Maybe not so bad. What do you think about my nail art? When I study at my school, I hate learn English because it's very boring will be for me. But my teacher speak to me, oh, you remember my word, English so must be in your life, and she's true. She says me true. But now I study English in YouTube, and my best teacher of the world, his name AJ Hawk. If you don't know about this AJ, you must found them, him. It's powerful man, energetic, its creator, effortless English, like native speakers. So that's good. All of the good. Are you happy today? I'm very happy because I have two hands, two legs, I have two eyes, I have a wife, I have children. I have nails. AJ Hawk method, study English without rules, without boring memorizing any English words. Better way, learn phrases, not individual words. It's best way for me. So guys, it's my first video in YouTube. It's my first nail art. So, looks not bad? Not bad for a solder. Goodbye. Thank you for your watching.